more this morning after attorneys for Salvatore Anello say he is going to plead guilty. Anello is the man whose granddaughter died when she fell from an open window on a cruise ship last July. He was holding that little girl when she fell. CBS 4's Jessica Hayes is here in the studio now with more about what's going on. Good morning, Jess.
Angela, good morning. And by pleading guilty, Anello avoids jail. He'll serve probation in South Bend where he lives. He's charged with negligent homicide in Puerto Rico in the death of his granddaughter. 18-month-old Chloe Wiegan died in July. Anello was holding her near an 11th floor window of that cruise ship when she fell. Now, Anello maintains he didn't know the window was open. His family, Chloe's parents, stand behind him. But in October, Puerto Rican authorities charged him in her death. His case would have gone to trial in April. Now we're waiting to learn when a plea hearing is set. The family says this plea deal is difficult, but in their best interest. They released a statement that read in part, they can close this horrible chapter and turn their focus to mourning Chloe and fighting for cruise passenger safety. Now remember, the family sued Royal Caribbean, accusing the cruise ship of negligence by leaving that window open. The cruise liner responded, accusing Anello of knowing the window was open. That lawsuit is separate from this plea deal that continues to move forward in court in Florida.